settings. We would go into photo mode. It also detects it automatically, and we could be having different setups for motion as well. Picture mode, so photo, it analyzes it automatically. But then, of course, you can go to
with can you
other
put the video with the lady?
Sure. Yeah. We'll just switch inputs.
You have a media player? Oh, you
yeah, we have an external media player. So, so there we go. And then picture would be vivid, which is like the brightest and the,
okay,
the best.
Okay, let's see the modes, how many vivid, standard,
yeah,
and then?
Standard, cinematic, and game. So these are for the picture mode. And then for the motion, it's automatically being set by itself.
Here you have game, so it's for...
In game, motion flow would be off, right?
Motion flow, yeah, it's different, yeah, for sure. Then when we go to
picture
settings, yes. Then here you can actually, of course, turn it off motion, and then you would just simply go to off, so you can have other video options, clarity, color, so that's all in there.
So you will have activated motion flow auto by default.
By default, yes.
When you're not, so you're not, you're not concerned about the opera effect.
Which effects were?
The opera effect.
Ah, like when you have this. Okay. Well, I think the TV will be smart enough to detect this. And what I would be curious about is how to test it yet. Like a combination of everything, so that would be interesting for sure. But yeah. Standard and one ARC.
And USB?
USBs, yeah.
Regular. You have USB 3 or 2.0?
1.3 and then the rest are 4.2.
All right. And the tuners, you have a lot of tuners. Dual tuner, yeah. Right. So this is
so for the 85 series and 95 series, we'll have both on the 85 inch. That's the biggest, yes.
So XG 85
in 85 inch, yes.
That sounds